cucharada de ingredients ko. Potatoes, one big onion, carrots, at yung ano siya, yung beef meat siya na limited. Limited siya. At masarap to ilagay. Sukiyaki siya na sauce. Ito yung pansukiyaki na sauce. Pero hindi siya sukiyaki ha. At saka soy sauce o sake. Ito yung magmirin. Ano maluto na ganito? Wala pa? Sake, mirin, and ito, sukuchi, kakoy kuchi, soy sauce. Balat muna tayo guys. Inside the water para hindi manitim.
Yes, a little bit. We do not like too much oil. Kasi mali-late na mo. It's already 5:20, so kailangan ko na magluto, guys. Then, open the kitchen door and then the exhaust fan so that it won't suffocate you. You must on the exhaust fan. If you go. A little bit of oil, a little bit of oil, and then put the onion. Then just leave like that, cover it in a bit in low fire. And then I will continue to cut the carrots. carrots also. Because a bit hard. That's why I cook the carrots first. Carrots also good to our health, so dinadagdagan ko bang. Good for the eyes. Like that, a little while. No water, I didn't put anything yet. And then continue to, because I don't have too much time, so I need to rush. Help your potato. This potato is a bit small. Ma-chan, ito to kura ilite. Kuro. Okay, it's enough, I think. Then I'm going to wash. So guys, then I need to put some like this, just the papers. Then I add some soy sauce, Japanese soy sauce. Usui kuchi, just a little bit. Tansya lang ako guys. Ito rin nirin. I always have this one, Japanese people always have this kind of ingredients to their homes. If you cook Japanese food, then sake, Japanese wine, rice wine. Then after that, I sukiyaki sauce. Sukiyaki sauce. Kung wala kayo nito, if you don't have this one, only soy sauce, mirin and sake, and then add sugar, because a bit sweet, this one. A little bit sweet, yung lasa niya. And then, Honda Shi, this is my recycled bottle, and I write down there in hiragana, Honda Shi. Pang palasa guys, parang ano, magic sarap sa atin. Then add a little bit of water. Then slow fire lang siya. Lalo na siya hanggang sa maluto na siya. Just a little bit of add some water. Para lumambot yung ating just a little bit lang. Cups, and then cover it. Kacang kurang ilete. Kuro. Then just cover it. Then I cut all these potatoes. I'll cut the Swirling. Then after that, I'll put the potatoes. I'll put all the potatoes in it. Then just fold it and then low medium fire or slow fire para lumambot siya ng maigi. Then just fold it until all the vegetables and meat become soft and tender.
Guys, ito na. Medyo malambot na yata. I think it's already soft, all the vegetables and carrots and the meat, yung lighted beef, suji meat ang tawag nila rito, suji meat. Ano to, masarap siya. Medyo malambot na yata siya, guys. I'm going to try. Ayan o, marami siyang onion, lots of onion. Yan ang purpose ng ano ni Kujago. This is Nico Jaga. Palambutin pa natin. I think it's already soft. You can see the texture. Try ko. So ready so and nice. Sarap siya. So masarap oh. This one, I love this one. Very nice. This one, Nico Jaga Japanese food. Really masarap. Really delicious and healthy. Yan lang guys. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to cook, just watch like that. Palambutin pa natin siya, guys. Pero papatayin ko na. Try palambutan pa ng konti. Like that. Ganyan lang siya. Japanese love this Nico Jaga. Pwede rin nilalagyan din yan ng ito konyako. Kaya lang, hindi na namin nilalagyan. Kasi ito lang naman ang gusto nila. Thank you guys. Take care. God bless.